We may be small, but that doesn't give you the license to bully us.
India is perceived as a big bully. You know, big bullies don't provide $4.5 billion when the neighbors are in trouble.